Is there an AI device that does exactly what it promises? Well, it seems so. But how much longer will this device make sense? In just few months, two controversial AI devices have been released, the human AI Pin and the Rabbit R1, receiving bad reviews and the contrasting opinion and feeling from users. But forget this nightmare. This is Plaud Note, and its price $170. It seems a fusion between an audio recorder and a credit card, and that's exactly it. It's very teeny sized a credit card with two rounded corners and only 3 mm thick, just a bit more than a two credit card, and it's perfect to put in our pocket. Despite the reduced thickness, it's very solid thanks to the aluminum made case. We can choose from three monotone finishes: black, starlight, and silver. It's a small form factor. It allows to have only the essential. Only few things. On top, right here and here, there are two microphones. One on the front, in upper zone. Take place two buttons for recording, one slide button and one circular button. Furthermore, the front plate is enriched with some vertical lines to should be improved grip, although it remains very slippery. On the back, there is almost nothing. Four screw, useful if you need to disassemble it or simply want to see what's inside. And the magnetic charge connector at the bottom. It's chargeable with a magnetic charging cable included in the box. The battery capacity is impressive, ensuring up to 60 days in standby time and up to 30 hours of continuous recording. And then there is the hardware. There isn't much to talk about, except there is a lot of storage. 64 GB, equivalent to about 240 days of recording. To avoid making fast steps, they chose not to create or train their own model. But more simply, to make Plaud Note function in the best possible way, they rely on already tested AI model, just a little. ChatGPT 4 only. The most beautiful thing is that there is no need to any plan to use it. Indeed, the price of $170 include also to the device. We have got 3 months of a pro plan with 1200 minutes available. When this end, we can still continue to use it with a free plan, which include 300 minutes per month of transcription and summarization. Sure, 300 minutes, about 5 hours, may not be much, but if these aren't enough, we can still buy more time choosing one of the two pro plans available. The AI annual membership with 1200 minutes per month and the transcription quota with 6000 minutes. Like us, it's a simple shape, it's very, very easy to use. We just need the official app available for Android and iPhone, and of course our voice. Unlike our AI devices that theoretically should do everything but in reality do little to nothing, Plaud Note, what it promises, it does. It is capable of a few things exactly: free recording, transcribing, and summarizing. These are literally the three simplest things to do. Recording is child play. All we need to do is a simple toggle down the recording mode switch, press this button for 1 second, talk, and once finished, press the button again to stop the recording. We can record up to 10 meters, an extraordinary distance for such a small device, making it usable for a wide range of purposes. For example, a voice memo or something longer, like meetings, lectures, interviews, or a personal project. Furthermore, you can also use it for record a key code. We place the Plaud Note into the letter keys and put attach it to the MagSafe keys. If we don't have MagSafe back, we can apply the adhesive magnetic MagSafe ring to the back of your phone, attach the letter keys, toggle up the recording mode, switch with a red background, and press the button again. Once this done through the phone app on our phone, we can do a larger set of incredible things. Manage all records that we have made, similar to what is seen in the iDirect Smart Mini Recorder in this other video. Thanks to the power of a ChatGPT 4 Omni, generate automatic and extreme precise transcription of our audios subdivided by timestamp, instantly summarize the content including keyword, key point, consideration, and also construct detailed mind maps. And we can also export as a text file both the transcription and the summaries and share them to our devices or if we want. Easy, $170 for recording, transcribing, summarizing may seem like a huge price, but 170 bucks is not a high amount if we think about it. For example, if we are students, this little friend can save us a ton of time. We would be faster and not waste a big part of our time to listening and writing down audio record, which is the one most time-consuming task. Or more simply, how much time has it happened? Maybe on a bad day we attend a class without taking a note, only listening. Certainly, someone might say, I can do all this without this device and for free. But let's be clear, seeing the process is long as an understatement. We must record with our phone or audio recorder or whatever our device. Then to transcribe the audio files, we must install Whisper AI by OpenAI on our PC. And if everything goes fine, to summarize, we perform another operation by asking to ChatGPT or another chatbot. Three long steps, uncomfortable, and a lot of time wasted, but it's undeniable. Plaud Note is the fastest and simple to use AI device. Then there is the super side, and this is really optimum. Plaud listen every feedback given by the community. At release of Plaud Note, some of the most critics made to Plaud were essentially two. The pro plan time was 600 minutes per month, which was too few, and the lack of a free plan to use it. In response, the company added 600 minutes to pro plan, reaching up to 1200 minutes per month, all while maintaining the same price. Also, to improve the quality of the transcription and the summaries, they broke the latest ChatGPT model to Plaud Note, and most important, made it fully accessible through a free plan of 300 minutes per month. This device is incredible in any sense. But how much longer this device makes sense? AI is evolving 2 times faster or better, 10 times faster than the old consumer tech in the last 30 years. ChatGPT, Cloud, Meta, and all our major AI players have enhanced their capabilities significantly in recent months, and this is a big deal. How much time will pass before an AI app like ChatGPT app can do the same task directly and comfortably on our phones? Become this incredible AI device completely useless? And with this question, I greet you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment below. Huge thanks for watching. See you again. Next one.